What's up guys, it's Close Up here and welcome back to Minecraft. Also try to roar, it's good that they're communicating. And anyway, how are you? Are you good? It's good. Tech awesome? No, I want the basically I am gonna be doing this series. Basically it's gonna be like a let's play, but I'm gonna be jumping around so you don't need to watch all the boring parts like the mining. And, this is actually my third time recording this, so, you know, not on this world though, that would just be cheating. I only just thought I could use my name as a seed. But, yeah, so basically this is my third time recording because I was having troubles with, the memory, as you can see up there on the, up here. You can't see because I've got my mouse invisible. Basically I didn't have enough RAM. So, like, I didn't allocate enough RAM, so it kept on crashing. But, yeah, that's basically all that was. I was like, ah, damn it, so I had to go learn how to allocate more memory. And, if I'm right, I'll have 12, wood by the time I'm done with this. And 12 fours is, like, 48? You get, like, 48 wood, I think. I don't know. Maths makes my head hurt. True. That's good. This is spawn. Let's go this way. There's nice water over here. Alright, we're gonna plant this first. They're very tall. I didn't think they could be that tall naturally. Naturally, I thought they couldn't be. Wait, I'm so confused. Just shut up, okay? Just shut up! It's okay, you're a good person. Now I'm just rambling. Sorry I haven't posted a video for a while. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Bet you can't do that. I didn't know I could do that either. Oh, sorry about that. I'm actually quite sick. That's why I haven't been making videos recently. So, yeah. Let's see what's over here. This is like a little mini ditch thing. The village! Ah, oh, let's go live in the village. I'm just dying here. Hang on. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back. Did you miss me? Oh, just... Oh, that was very painful coughing. What's down there? Anyway, we'll explore that later. I think we might do our first mine here. I normally do quarries, so... Yeah. I think... I'm having good ideas already. Aren't they supposed to have farms? Yeah, there's three farms, look at that. Three farms, that's a lot of farms. It's a lot of wheat for farms and stuff. But, yeah. This is going to be a good kind of let's play. Why is there a sheep in here? I can't... Uh-huh. Well, we're inside this house already. I guess this is where we're gonna live. This is a nice little house. I'm gonna destroy this. Aha! Destroy this as well. Well, that's what we've got right there. We've got... That could be a problem. We're gonna... Just escape. Okay, I can't even walk out there we go. I am so tired right now, guys, so if I start rambling, because... You know, I'm just tired. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do this out. I'm going to drop this path down a bit lower. Oh, I should have thought about that first. None of these ones that are too high. No, just destroy these anyway. Because I don't want to lose. So I don't want to get flint like that. You see? I'm already fixing this town and I have hardly even explored it. Oh, we don't. Oh, yeah, we do. I think we didn't need to destroy that one, but we do. No! And destroy this one, and this one, and this one. Oh, yeah, and guys, per video, guys, or and or girls, and or other. I'm not saying there is any others. There we go, we got a house to live in. Woo, go us. But, anyway, we're going to explore this town. What is this meant to be? Never seen this before. Yeah, I'm gonna explore this town and fix up the roads a bit. I'm gonna make this town look really nice because, you know, I haven't had a single player world to myself. Well, not to myself. Like to just relax on for a while. Like last time I had one was for the let play, and that was just crashed and burned, as do all of my videos often, most of the time. And yeah, so did I say I'm gonna ask a question per video? If I did, then now you know. If I didn't, then now you know. But if I did, then well, I'm repeating myself. But yeah, my gravel looks really weird to me right now. Because I've watched a lot of videos about stuff, and the gravel looks normal. It's horrible. I hate normal gravel. It's just too normal. Like, okay, it's enough normal. I'm gonna climb up here. Oh, I don't want to put it on this. Okay, we're getting distracted. I'm getting distracted. You're not distracted. Okay, I've got plans already. But we're gonna look at the rest of these houses. They look quite nice. I reckon this one's gonna be our storage room. The windows look quite nice as well. Yeah. I'm still dying. Haha. What you gonna do now? I think we might add clean stone paths. And oh no, let's see if we can jump up. I didn't even sprint. Anyway, so I'm gonna skip to the next part after I've gone mining and set up this house here. It's suitable for living in. Sorry, you really never, because you just made a bunch of blocks. Like, probably aren't structurally safe. But that grass grew right in front of me. And that was good. Anyway, I gotta... Well, sorry about that, I'm just dying, literally and figuratively. All kinds of different words. But yeah, I'm gonna skip until I've done some mining, and made this house look all pretty, and yeah, I'll be back. Okay guys, we're back, and it's been like maybe 20 or 25 minutes for me, probably less. But as you can see so far, I've collected a whole bunch of stuff. This house is... I've changed some of the path. I've just added some stuff. I'm changing it to stone and wood. I cleared out this house. This is my furnace room. I grabbed the stone. And yeah, basically I'm going through and making the path look a lot better. Because my gravel looks weird, so that's what I've been doing. And I went and got some coal and torches, and I've got absolutely no wood or coal anymore, so that's basically what I've done for that. I'm gonna probably clear out this part of the land here. Not right now though, just redo that to remind me. I cleared out this house. There's only a bed here, in here hopefully. I have one of these gates. You can't do that. Ready? I'm jumping through an open gate. Anyway, I added a fence around one of the farms, which I'm probably... I might move this path. We'll get rid of it. I don't know, I'll probably lower it down, because things can still get in. But, yeah, I'm gonna harvest these crops and all kinds of stuff. And, yeah, so that's the how... Oh, I've got three wood. Have I got any wood? No, I don't. But, I know this episode has been a little sketchy, if you know what I mean. Oh, that pig went flying. Oh, I'm still dying. Ah, it's hard to rhyme all the time. Yeah, I just heard a laugh of appreciation there. From my mum. But we're gonna go and make a bed to mark the official starting of this series. Called, Yeah. But anyway, make this and now I think we'll end the episode. It hasn't been very long, but oh well. I'll do more stuff off camera. This has just been an episode kind of introducing, saying, yay, series start. More time to spend stuff things on. We'll make a sign. I think we might have a house. And each episode, I'll name an episode. We'll have, not that house. Well, why not this house? I don't see why not. EP.1. It's... Wait, do I have caps lock on? No. Right, okay. It is hard to rhyme. How do you spell rhyme again? Ah, damn it, it's not going to be enough space. Actually, hang on, I'm still figuring this out. It's hard to rhyme. Is that how you spell it? Yeah, it will for now. All the time. That's the name of this episode. Yay! So this is going to be the episode shack, where we have the name of all the episodes. And yeah, so I want to thank you for being awesome, and my subscriber count's gone up a bit. I will be hopefully doing a live stream maybe later today while I cough to death. Yeah, I might be doing a live stream later today, so you know, link in the description and just check occasionally. Yeah, thanks for watching. Please leave a comment, rate, and subscribe, and look forward to episode 2.
Wow!
Yeah!